Hi, the students of class 8, today we are with a story of American authoress Jen Yolen. The name of the story is The Wind Cap. What's the name? The name of the story is Wind Cap. Yes, the theme of the story is Once Upon a Time, John, a little boy of maybe 14 or 18 years old, the boy was a farmer's son. John's desire was to be a sailor. John, a farmer's son, wanted to be a sailor. His mother forbade him to be a sailor. Don't sail on the seas. You are a son of a farmer. So, your best occupation is to be a farmer. You know the farming world? So, John, please be a farmer. Don't be a sailor. But John's desire was to be a sailor. One day, John was plowing, and after plowing, he was walking on the field. Then he saw a turtle. He picked up the turtle and put it on the head's turban, as the turtle be safe. From plowing field or turtle be overrun or smashed. Later, after plowing and working, John shed the turtle from the turban and put it on his hand. The turtle become a green fairy man. On the palm of John, the turtle became a green little fairy man, not a fairy woman. Here, it was a green fairy little man. The pleased fairy man was very much pleased on John, as John saved him. And the ferryman told John, please say your desire. Then John said nothing about his wish of voyage and sea journey. But the ferryman was witty one, and the ferryman could understand what was in John's mind. So the ferryman gifted a wind cap. What kind of cap? Wind cap. The ferryman gave John a wind cap. From this time, press on this side, the wind come from this side. Press on this side, the wind come from this side. Press this side, the wind comes from this side. Press this side, wind comes from this side. This was the speciality of the wind cap. And good thing, no other man could snatch or open or steal the cap. Bad side ki? What's the bad side? What's the bad side of the wind cap? You can never open it. In bad time or before seniors, most or captain or something else. Wind cap is with two good qualities. It cannot be opened or snatched, or it cannot be stolen. Bad qualities, you can't open it on the seniors or before captain. The wind cap was with special gift. John was pleased and went to seaside. There was a ship. Told the captain, I have the wind cap. I want to voyage. The captain was ready. And John voyaged for a long time. He voyaged for 1 year and 1 day. That means 366 days. John became homesick and told the captain, I want to go home. But the captain wasn't ready to leave John. No electricity, no generating power, no steam engine, only the manpower was then ship's force and wind power. Here the wind cap is the key energy of any ship. So the captain was not ready to give John the permission to go to home. But John in dream twisted his cap, and some squall and huge wind came out. The sea became turbulent and the ship was about to drown. Then the captain was very angry and took John and after rounding him three times, throw him into the sea. The wind cap followed John and John returned safe to his land. On the land, John placed the cap on a rock. That's the ferryman could understand John has returned. In England or America, Jane Yolen Authoress was born in America. So in America, in winter, the lands were frozen. So there was no work of cultivation. So John, in the winter, went to the seas for 6 months. And in summer, again, John joined the farming and worked for farming. In this way, John became a good captain and also a farmer. He bought 100 acres of land and his own ship. In this way, John became rich and John was called Captain Turtle. Why? Like an amphibian, John could stay in land and in water. John could stay on land comfortably for 6 months and in water for 6 months for sailing the ships. Now, few question answers would complete the whole chapter. Who is the authoress? Jane Yolen. Where was she born? She was born in America. Do you think living on ship or the sea is more enjoyable than living on the land? No, I don't think being on the sea in leading comfortable life. So, living on the sea is just our comfort and passion, but on land we are safe and safety. Make a list of activities John had done to save the turtle. Number one, John picked up the turtle. Number two, John placed the turtle on the head. How was the ferryman? The ferryman was green man. Now, why do you think John thought that the turtle would be safe on his head? I think that John was engaged in plowing. Putting the turtle on the ground was not safe. It could have been easily run over by the plow. So he placed it on the head. Why did the ferryman offer John the wind cap? The ferryman offered John wind cap as he thought John's wish to be a sailor. What was the condition that was associated with wind cap? Number one, no human hand will ever be able to take off the cap. Number two, John could not be still over the cap. Why did John become popular with the sailor? John became popular because John was with wind cap that every sailors wanted. The wind cap was with the supply of huge wind. Why did the ferryman give the wind cap to the boy? The ferryman gave the cap to the boy as he knew the sailors and the boy's desire. Why did the sailors try to rip off the cap of John's head? The sailors tried to rip off the cap of John's head because the wind became whirling about the board, tearing the sailors and snapped the shepherds. Why did John drive in his time between the land and sea? How did he divide it? John spent half of the year on a ship and half on the shore. Do you think John was rightly called Captain Turtle? Yes, I think John was rightly called Captain Turtle or Amphibian, as he spent both comfortably in water and on land. Why did John want to return the wind cap to the ferryman? The cap caused a lot of trouble, nearly taking John's life on the sea. That is why he decided to return the prize to the ferryman. How did John become popular? John became popular with the wind cap. Okay, goodbye. Stay home, stay safe.